Haben Sie einen Kugelschreiber? Means, do you have a pen? Because Kugelschreiber is a masculine noun, it is preceded by the masculine indefinite article, einen. Listen to the native German speaker say the word Kugelschreiber and do your best to imitate.